Hey guys, it's me, Nintendo Sega Catman, and I have really good news for my upcoming reviews. I realize my reviews are pretty planned, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to be showing the game that I'm playing after my next review. Now my next review is a game called Golden Star Heroes, and that's on a handheld. Give me time, and I'll figure out how I can record handheld games, but after that, I will be recording the game that I'm playing while I'm talking over it. And I think that's a good thing. I think that's what's making those reviews not so good. So I want to improve. Like, I've been putting music in my videos to add a bit more. But yeah, that's pretty exciting. I would like to hear what you guys think. So. Footage! I just need to remember to, since I need to use my brother's camera for that stuff, well, my camera for that stuff, and my brother's computer for that stuff, I need to remember to do that, so. Pretty excited. So after my next review, I will do that. And I think you guys will enjoy this video better, because I want you guys to enjoy my videos, not enjoy it. I just have fun and make other people have fun. So. So yeah. Just before I review Gun Star Heroes, I would say a bit. It's made by Sega and Treasure. Treasure is a company who makes a lot of action type games. And you play as a boy named Red. I know, that's like Pokemon all over again. And you have to go 4 levels getting crystals to stop the resurrection of Golden Sun. I'll go on more in depth in the actual review. So, this is Nintendo Sega Catman. Peace.